back to our GTA Gamer 4 video. Today, I'm playing this game called Fight the Monsters. And where you, well, fight the monsters and level up. And, yeah, so we're gonna, and yeah, we have a knife and a wand and, oh my gosh. Yeah, I gained a level, but the thieves, I'm only like a level 1, so I'm not that good. Oh, we get this key for my wand. For some reason, the spells go up. Oh no, he's chasing me. I'm gonna do this. Thank you guys for all support to my channel. Oh no. Get him. Got him. I don't need any help. Hey, that guy did it for me. I'm supposed to do this. Oh, there's a knight. Fight the knight. You know what? These guys just handle all the tough guys. Let's just go fight some thieves. Guess we're not that strong at the moment. And what is that? It just goes up. No, away from him. Oh, this is a good weapon. Well, only the thieves, not to those knights. One. Got him. These things are easy, but I have to do this. I have 100 gold. Oh, cool. I don't know what those little balls are, but that's weird. I just keep killing them with my staff. I'll be able to fight them right. You know what? We're level 5, knights, and we're level 7. And I think you can buy swords. So we're gonna go check out the swords. Mates. No. Wait. Yes, staff. Can we get a staff? Oh, we don't have enough. How do I get this off? Oh, good job. Nope. Let's go fight that guy. Oh, 100. Why is his sword down? Oh no. If no one helps me, I need this. I need this. And while I was playing this before, only for a little bit, I saw a giant boss that like killed me in one hit, and I tried to go after it. I don't even know why I went after it, but I just did, and I failed miserably. So yeah, I'm gonna show you it if it's still there after I kill this thief. But I think we have enough gold first. We're gonna get. That should be good. Oh jeez. Oh, this shoots faster. Oh. That's good. That does a lot of damage. I'm glad I got that. Now I can fight knights. Alright, now, if it's still here, I'll show you. It's not the spider thing, which looks like it would be. It's that, those things. I'm gonna fight it. I was like, see, it's not, I think, no, it's not that thing, it was something else. Oh. Well, I'm trying to get over to the tougher monsters. Oh my gosh. Oh, I got one of the best staffs. First, we got no, I can buy some salt. Oh my. This looks so cool. How much damage does this do to a thief? That's cool. with me? Hey, I was playing the boss. Stop, dude. Dude, stop. Get out. Wait a minute. What is this? What is this thing? I got like a giant blade from him. That destroys everything. Let's go fight some tougher monsters, guys. I'm glad I found this spider section. A level 10. Oh, dear. Killed that thing. What is that thing? Oh, it was right there. The great something. Where's the swords? Well, I don't even think I need a sword. Because I got this giant. What is that? What is over there? Oh my gosh, I'm not ready for that. I'm ready for the spider section. Can't be the night section anymore. I already beat the boss. But we'll see. Hopefully no one joins us because I want to be it by myself. I think I did. Get teleporter glitched again. I think I'm stuck. Yeah, I was right about teleporting quickly. Well, at least we got the thing. Whoa, that's a giant battle axe. I can kill a knight in one hit with this thing. So overpowered. Ooh, Shamar. Yeah, that seems ugly. Can't talk about glitching. It's the glitchiest thing I've ever seen, I think. Look, he's not even attacking us. It's on the gray, black little book. That's a lot of health. Well, I think we can go with the sword. I think it's safe. Yes! Did we get anything? We did! We got a cool sword, but it's not that big. It's tougher. Nope, it's much worse. Oh my gosh. Yeah, let's test this. This looks cool, but let's test. No, it's not as good. This weapon is better because it's more bigger. The bigger the weapons are. I know, both teleporters are so glitchy. What is that weapon? I cannot tell what that weapon is, but we're just destroying everything. I think we're ready to move on from the spider section. Ooh, a giant spider. Alright, what's over here? I don't have enough. Ooh. No, that thing just stomped on me. Why is it so real all the way over here? Just gotta get through these guys. Wait, what? That guy is a dragon? That's cool. cool. Hey, don't you get him? I don't know what those weird things are that they drop. Do they die? Whoa, that thing... They can take no damage, just about. Okay. I still don't have enough. Wanna get him? I need to hit you. Man, that guy's tough. Oh, there's no way I can beat that guy. Oh my gosh, he's running out of his section. I guess we're gonna stay in the spider section for a while. Let's fight the boss. How much does this do? Nothing. It does nothing. It does nothing to him. What? How did I beat it before? Because of that guy? I don't know if the game has that to say, but I hope it does because we're making real progress. Tonight, I'm gonna get level up. Ooh, level 28 already, and it's my first time ever playing this game. I'm really impressed with myself. Wait, what? What is a Shambler doing all the way back here? Whoa, what is back here? Well, I have enough to afford the thing, but let's check out what this... Giant knife. I'm not afraid to use it. Oh. No, what? He just respawned right away. Alright, let's go back to that place. Look at this thing. This is... Goes up. Jeez, this is big. I can't even say it. Zoo. The bat Shambler. You too, Archie. Did I say that right, Archie? Alright, there's the thing. We can buy the Frost Knighter. And then we're gonna try to beat these guys. I want to get a Frost Knighter. Whoa! Boom! Alright, well guys, that seems to be this video, so bye. Thanks for subscribing to my channel.